Hello and welcome to the Chinese Grand Prix, coming live from the spectacular Shanghai race circuit. Designed by the famed Hermann Tilke, is state of the art.
Not anymore, it isn't. It's a very long wait to get this race underway when you qualify near the front. I guess you could say that's first world problems. I think we are ready to get this race underway. Someone's lost their engine already. Is that the pole sitter? I'm not too sure. I think it's second place. They're going to have to avoid. And we're going to have to avoid well. I'm going to go off to the right hand side. Away we go for the Chinese Grand Prix. It was the Renault directly in front of us. I should have seen that. Wow. Unbelievable scenes. Like, how robbed would you feel if that was you just sitting on the grid and then your engine just fries on the grid? Just unbelievably bad luck.